Hello and welcome. This RoPro screen recording is of a 10,000 meter session, which is done with the pace target of 2 minutes 35.3 seconds per 500 meters. That is a slow pace. If that pace is too slow for you, then row at a faster pace and see how many thousand meters ahead you can finish. In other words, you can turn it into a race if you wish. I guarantee you I won't be rowing any faster than 2 minutes 35.3 seconds per 500 meters. Today's slow-paced 10,000 meter session is one of many sessions I've been doing recently in an experimental attempt to detrain my heart away from its tendency to atrial fibrillation. The experiment is based on the assumption that overtraining caused my atrial fibrillation. For more on the subject, refer to the book titled The Haywire Heart by authors Christopher Case, Dr. John Mandrola, and Lennard Zinn. The remainder of this screen recording will be silent because I will be listening to music that is copyrighted, and I don't want to include copyrighted music without permission. I hope you have a good rowing session.